The family is as mystified as anybody else in this. They did not expect this. They don't feel that there were any, red flags that they missed. I think that's echoed by the statements of the other students that have been speaking to the media, basically describing him as a pretty nice kid and a little quiet, and but otherwise not somebody they would expect to do something like this. They're hopeful, that the investigation is going to give answers to everybody, and they're just going to patiently wait for those answers. They did not see this coming. They had no idea when the incident started. They were as worried about their kid as everybody else was.
You've had an opportunity to meet with Demetrius Bagoudjis.
That's correct.
Can you describe the nature of your interaction? Anything he said to you that you can tell us?
I can't divulge anything that he's said at this point. I can tell you that he's going through a very difficult time right now.
The judge, at least at this point, has said that we are seeking a capital murder charge, or
correct.
Capital murder charges.
Correct.
Are you looking at playing down? Because this is a death penalty case.
Really, we are so early in the early stages. This happening on a Friday means that at this point we don't have a lot of information, no discovery from the state at this point. All we have is the probable cause affidavit, which is, for a probable cause affidavit in a case like this, pretty bare bones. It's going to be a while before we have any idea what the strategy is going to be.